In real life, evicting people from your house normally involves a slightly awkward conversation culminating in you saying, it's not you, it's me, but you should leave now. In the world of Big Brother, life is so much simpler. Just moan to Kelly Osbourne, she swears back a bit, and the public do the rest. Here's the best of this week's domestic gripes.
My first nomination is going to be for Victor.
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 You know, manners and politeness doesn't cost a penny.
Do I sense a little bit of surprise and shock?
No.
No? Nominate.
I think he's a twat.
Really, I've been like, quite pissed off with the way he talked to his sister.
Girl, go get me a cup of tea now.
Get Amelia to make me some breakfast.
I think I'm going to have to say Jeremy.
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 At times, he gets influenced by Victor to join in the game of let's pretend women are slaves.
One sugar, please.
I think he's kind of playing up to the cameras and he started kind of developing his character in the house rather than who he really is.
I'm nominating Jade.
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 I felt like she was trying to compete against me.
She's crazy contortionist, I'm just flexible.
Every situation, like the smallest thing, is turned like the biggest deal.
She's been sort of jumping up and jumping about and stuff, and I just can't believe people are actually like that when they wake up.
You kind of wonder if people are like that on the outside, but then a lot of people are here to play the game.
Thank you so much!